This is gonna be my review of this lipstick, this eyeshadow palette. And it's not even a review, I have 3 seconds just to show you this perfume, Intrusion, Oscar de la Renta. I might review in Russian. I seriously would love to do that in English, but I'm very pressed for time. But I still wanna show you a few things. This is Tease lipstick. So matching to my new blouse, UK style. And palette. It's called To Die For from Tease. And they have different versions. When I came to the store, it's only this color left out. I wish I had green, but it's not there. To Die For eyeshadow quad. Here. So matching. That's exactly what the doctor ordered to have a good mood. And well, I still tell you a little bit about it since my computer says I have a few seconds. This is a very sharp kind of lily sweet and sour and a little bit bitter perfume, Intrusion 2002 of Oscar de la Renta. Two perfumers work on that, Alberta Marias and I think it's Jacques Cavalier. Yes, Jacques Cavalier. I have a lot of perfumes from Jacques Cavalier. I created video about Jacques Cavalier perfumes. Check this out on my channel. Same as I made a video about Dominique Ropion perfumes. It's another perfumer. So I like this kind of, you know, collection to see it by perfumers. Tell me if you have Intrusion or if you ever had it in 2002. Let's just share the opinions. Bye for now. More later. I'm your Silver Butterfly. All the best, guys.